More fun with ferrofluid. Watch what it does from the center outward. This is the same principle like when you put a steel ball in the center and it goes to the edge. That's the reason why it makes a torus. It all goes to the outside of the edge. Makes a cool pattern too.